Just before the headlines, we were talking about Murray Walker, who's a legendary motorsport commentator.
Can I call him Muzz?
You can call him Muzz. I mean, R.I.P. Muzz.
R.I.P. Muzz, yes.
This might give you an indication of what he was all about. Have a listen to this.
Michael Schumacher going to make a good start and cut across the front of Mika Häkkinen, and he's famous for that. Three lights, four lights, five laps. Pause. Go, go, go.
I love him so much.
Being able to turn wrongs into rights is just, what a skill.
I took a deep dive into Murray Walker territory YouTube clips.
And after eight rounds, the surprise leader is the West German veteran Reinhold Roth riding a German.
Yes.
He was actually riding a Honda, if people are wondering, hey, was he actually riding a German? No.
Thank you for clarifying.